the play. About 30 seconds difference between our clock and the official clock. Apologize about that. There's another shot and another goal for the Bulldogs.
Goal Dunbar.
Another goal for Dunbar. It was number one that time for
goal
the Bulldogs.
By number one, senior, Amy Holbrook.
Holbrook, yep. Amy Holbrook with that goal. So another point will go on the board there for Dunbar. It makes it 2-0.